It's like up, down, round, round, round we go. One day I could be high. So I just realized that the video you just saw of me reacting on my blog season 3, you can barely hear me, and that's because I didn't have my AirPods on. Normally, like, you can hear my voice a lot better. So I'm gonna go ahead and just say what I said, if I remember. Yeah, so I saw that sneak peek, the announcement, the date announcement trailer, for my wife that morning, like just an hour ago. An hour before showing that video to you guys. I really want to watch it again just in case I saw any clues or anything at all that I missed. Turns out it's a woman. That's all we know. It's a woman who's obviously crazy dumb rich. We don't know. I don't think it's someone that we know already. I think it has to be someone. It's probably going to be like a famous actress. But it could be someone that we know already. It has to be, because the way they're setting it up, like, they kind of just give us a hint, like, oh, it's a female. We only saw her hand. She's rich. That's all we know. So it's either someone that we know, that we've seen already in this past couple seasons, which I doubt, or it's going to be like this reveal, and it's going to be like this famous, you know, big actress, which would be kind of cool. But I guess we'll wait and see. And it's coming up, so I expect another actual trailer to come within the next couple days. Because, you know, the date for the season is coming up. Like, it's probably another a week and a half. So it's coming up. So I have to watch the first two seasons again. I'm gonna try to do that maybe while I'm here at work, on my lunch and stuff, you know, in between, you know, shifts. I'm gonna do that just so I can catch up. But all right, guys, enjoy my reaction. Please hit the like button, smash the like button. And if you guys enjoyed this announcement trailer, like, as much as I did, obviously, let me know down below. Let me know what you guys think, if you guys are excited. Again, don't forget to smash the like button. I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace.